So what's good, everybody? This is Ride With It, episode 14. We've got a very special guest today, all the way from Helsinki. We've got ohwell. Thanks so much for coming through today.
Thanks, man. Thanks for having me.
Oh, good. Now, you're, I suppose, like, filming this in the middle of, like, an Australian-New Zealand tour.
Yeah.
That's what you're doing with tomppabeats.
Yeah.
So, yeah, do you want to sort of just run us through, like, the shows you guys have been playing, what else you've been up to? And
yeah, like, well, first we were in Japan for 2 weeks just hanging out and having fun. Didn't play shows there though, so.
Yeah, nice.
But then we came here, we came and we had this show with Sadiwa, Sadiwa's birthday.
Oh, yeah, true.
There back to back, it was very fun.
Yep.
Yeah, and then we played High Bias.
Yeah, nice.
Then we just, yeah, hanging out with friends and having fun.
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
And you, like, recently this year, you, put together like a mix of a few beats for Dust Era.
Oh yeah.
So how did the sort of link up through that sort of come about? And
well, it's like through Tompa. Like we're very good friends, and like he just asked me if I want to do a neighborhood watch for Dust Era, and I was like, yeah, sure.
Yeah, awesome. Is that, are those beats on there like stuff of a like a release or a compilation or?
They're not released. Like it's only like pretty much neighborhood watch exclusive.
Yeah, awesome.
There's some like some beats from my SoundCloud and stuff, but
mostly
like stuff I haven't released.
Yeah.
I don't release most of my beats.
Yeah. And what else you guys sort of got planned for the rest of your trip?
Well, we go to Taiwan, Taipei.
Yeah, awesome.
Playing a show there. We go on Tuesday. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, good luck with it all.
Oh, thanks.
Let's get into it.
All right.
Well, ride with it.
That's it.
Thank you. niggas in the bank, son. What happened? They love the mad niggas when I'm locked up. They just think about your wife. It is what it is. Because me and her don't have work.
That's my
local,
man.
The
nigga named
Bob Geek. Lord, my nigga. Shabazz, a.k.a. Black Sun God, the Emperor. Junior.
Oh,
Man.
Don't worry. Yeah.
Ride with it all the way from Helsinki. Thanks again for coming through today.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, best of luck with the rest of the tour with Tomppa.
Yeah, for sure, yeah. We only have like 6 days left.
So yeah.
Then we go back to cold feelings.
hopefully we see you back. Back in Australia soon.
Oh yeah, I will definitely come through, yeah. Maybe next year.
Yeah.
That would be so cool. Yeah.
But yeah, till next time guys, this is Brad with it. Peace.
Bye.